Welcome to another episode of Let's Play Dead Island. I'm BurningDogFace, and this Mongina woman will not talk to me. So after all that, I guess I hadn't reached the right... I don't know... section of the, act to get the quest to start in the first place. So, fuck this. I'm going to quit and load, and hopefully I will be back on track, and Jin will not have vanished into the goddamned ether. Oh, man. By the way, I didn't mention it yesterday, but, I can't help but notice that the dude on the radio...
Please. They won't last long without it!
Amazing.
Time is of the essence!
Seriously? No, not that fucking quest. Fuck you. What in the hell is Jin doing over there? That's close. That's real close. But I can barely see. There you are. Blew you to jelly. What's the quest say? You know what I bet? I bet when I get there, Jin just gets out of the car. But I mean, if I have to talk to Moen before I can... I don't know. That's the woman is where the internet said she would be. And her name is right. As dumb as it is. Out of my way. Oh, I got sidetracked there by the zombies trying to eat my fucking face. The, dude on the radio happens to have the same name as the, single-player DLC they released for this game. Like, it's literally just called Dead Island Rider White. I'm gonna leave that door open, so hopefully zombies get in here and trap you. And you know why? Because I'm in a bad mood. Because of this game. Boy, this is gonna take a bit. Jump cut. Can I ask you a question? What the fuck are you even doing here? You don't know a goddamn thing about the jungle. You're not immune to the zombies. We've been to 3 different sanctuaries since we met. The church, that crappy abandoned house. Actually, you didn't go there, admittedly. And, then I took you back to the resort. Your father's dying wish was that you not see him turn into a zombie. You not see him as one of them. And though he didn't spell it out, I don't think he wanted you to be eaten by them, either. I'm just in a bad mood, folks, but... just, I'm really disappointed in the plot of this game. Oh good, I made the wrong turn. How did that happen? Thinking about it, basically the entirety of the second act had nothing to do with anything that came before it. It didn't help us get in touch with the guy on the radio. It didn't help, well, anything.
So we can get the hell out of here.
Shit, what did that
say? Good in here?
But I mean, really? We spent all that time dicking around in the city under the pretense of getting supplies for the resort survivors. Now the loading screen music is playing. There we go. That's what I was waiting for. Fuck you. Yeah, there's really no way that wouldn't have been the name of the quest. Church. I mean, side quests are good and all. Helping people is great. That's why I play video games. To feel like some kind of hero. Good. She's running on ahead, like any good escort subject. Oh, hey, check her health that way. Apparently she's fine. Actual progress that consisted of. Ah, nuts to this. Fuck! Okay, I guess that does work on water. Huh. What I meant to do, but okay.
Yeah, we're taking a look.
I just picked up some go-to cola. I have no idea what that means. No time. By the end of this. Come on. Oh, well, that's why they called him Sam B. The kindergartners refer to you by an initial if there's more than one person in the class.
What the hell happened here?
Let me think. I believe it was the zombie apocalypse.
Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ!
It's almost like that's what the word endemic means.
They were caught totally by surprise.
I should stop complaining, but seriously, that's exactly what happened to the resort area. It's not like this is a surprise.
Hey! Help!
What?
We've so many wounded. We need medical supplies. Gauze, bandages, tape. Otherwise, some of these people are not gonna make it. A lot of villagers were badly hurt the last time they attacked. We need bandages and disinfectant to dress their wounds.
If they have wounds, then they're going to turn into zombies and eat you. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'll do what I can.
Good. Well, thank you. Look in Robin's hut up in the village. He had some medical supplies put away for an emergency.
I don't need to do that. I have bandages with me. Okay, calming down. Yeah, I wouldn't want to get started in this region either. Man, the zombie apocalypse just sucks. Thank you. know, all those myriad fictional characters who feed on human suffering and psychic energies and all that. They'd really just need to hang out next to the zombie apocalypse and wait.
You need some supplies?
Nope.
Unfortunately, our friends stole every damn thing we had.
I need a favor. Matutero told me to repair the gate. Unfortunately, the tools are in the house by the pier, and those things are over there. Those people who won't die.
They already did.
Will you help me out with them?
Murder all the people by the harbor.
Yeah.
Blame somebody.
Thank you. I'll be right here.
Weird place for a quest hub.
I guess you need some supplies.
No. Are you going to say that every fucking time I walk past? Huh. Man, that last video really ruined my mood. Okay, focusing on kittens and shiny things. Here's Johnny! Well, I thought it was hilarious.
Matutero, where is Moen?
I'm getting to that woman.
He didn't say anything yet.
Been through hell here. Last night, a whole mob of those crazy motherfuckers came crashing in here like bloody animals. It's amazing anyone is still alive.
Don't mind me.
I'm here to talk to Moen. Where is he?
Moen ain't here. I take care of business for him. I've been laid eyes on the morgue since everything gone crazy. I can take you to see him, but first, you do me a solid, right?
By you, you mean me.
Depends on what it is.
Ah, fuck.
I'm riding in a 4x4 following a group of survivors heading into the jungle. Apparently, someone on the radio is leading them to the source of this sickness. There's supposed to be some kind of a lab hidden in the jungle. Could this be some sort of experiment gone wrong? Some kind of animal-borne disease, like swine flu or bird flu that's mutated? If this spreads beyond Banoi, if it were to hit a major population center, it could be the end of everything. People need to know what this is. Maybe they can... Look out!
Now, I'm not certain of this, but I seem to remember hearing that in Left 4 Dead they refer to the actual disease as the green flu. Shocking crowbar mod. What will result from a combination of a sturdy crowbar, weight plates, and electricity? Follow the instructions below and you'll have a chance to see for yourself. There. S, not much effort you'll need to put into you two. You, 11, need to put into this, and the effect you get will be a blast, I swear. Again, never seen a weight plate, but hey. There we go. There you are. Oh, hey. That doesn't seem all that great. I don't understand. It does less base damage than this pistol I found, and they're the same level.
You need some supplies.
Not listening. La na 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 na. Okay. Man, that was the worst tune. Ah, here we go, more trauma. Hello? Oh.
Well, what do we got
all
here?
All the way traumatized. Frying pan. Oh, I thought you were dead. Question it anymore. How did this happen? Wait, where am I going? Oh, no. Let's have it point back the way I came.
Please, hurry! The injured are in great need.
Well, I would, except, hey. I can't give you anything. I'll get those bandages. You know, as opposed to the stuff I found in the expensive tropical resorts medical clinic. But these ones aren't even sterile. Zombies. Fuck it. Now this scene right here really, really reminds me of Crisis. All those weird little houses full of stuff. Let's leave that there.
I'm so sorry, Tim. I'm so sorry. You weren't you. I didn't know what else to do.
Can't hurt to look.
I'm gonna find the person responsible for this outbreak, and I'm going to shove my machete all the way through them. It isn't even, you know, Lauren's bandages or whatever. Oh, that's the back of a cabinet. There.
Thank you. Oh, this'll do just fine. Take this. Here. It's the least I can do.
Please don't open the door when they turn into zombies and eat you.
There are some local healing herbs we can use to tend to the wounded. Would you be willing to locate some for me?
Gather the herbs and take them to Lauren.
Yes.
This is good karma for you. You'll find these healing herbs growing in the swamps near the village. It's called Gatu Kola. Have you found any yet?
Yes.
Have you found any yet?
She's a really demanding woman. Do I have to find the one over by Ted's house? Alright, I haven't really accomplished anything today, so let's say hi to this guy and see what he has to tell us.
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His morg stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for help. Go there and get our weapons back, and I'll tell you how to find Moen.
Sure.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody fools won't stick around there forever.
If you want to get those sons of bitches, you better hurry. There is a shortcut up to the village leading to the canyon and Ghost Village. Go that way, and you will sneak up on those bastards from behind. Good luck.
Shame you can't take the ammo out. Oh, here we go. This one. Let's give this one a pride gun. Hey, is that a spade? Oh god, that guy from the last region. According to the online suggestions I heard from people searching the same thing as me, he will only accept an item called quote unquote spade. He will not accept anything rusty or slanted or whatever, and he will not accept any shovels. Just spade. Anyway. I'm Burning Dogface, and this is the jungle. I haven't had a very good time here so far, but hopefully things will pick up after my first impressions. I'll see you next time on Let's Play Dead Island.